Hello everyone, there is an important update for you. Yes, I am giving the authentic news and authentic update properly, proper time. So please subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon to get all the latest update about UGC NEET, and not only update, to prepare yourself and to get complete information, authentic information as per the official website, right? So here I have received this mail. Today in this mail there is only two line bhi nahi hai, that is one and half line is there, that is only they are telling that, dear candidate, we will notify you all regarding the revised date and exam shortly. Public notice in the respective website means definitely exam is going to postpone for 10 to 15 days. So you have enough time now. Please don't pause this video, don't stop the video here, please watch this video till the end, because I am going to give you the what you have to do now, because now this is the time, this is the proper time where you have to utilize. Till now everyone was praying that please postpone the exam, please postpone the exam. Not only for UGC NEET, every student are doing like that, ki before one day, before the last night of the exam, we are praying that please postpone the exam, so that if I got more 2 days, if I got more 5 days, then I will be able to complete the complete syllabus, then I will be very happy, then I will prepare myself extreme level. So now God gives you this opportunity, so try to utilize this opportunity. And definitely if you can utilize this opportunity, because definitely minimum 10 to 15 days you will get. Minimum after 10 to 15 days the exam is coming. So try to prepare your planning, try to take a notebook, in that notebook try to write down that whatever topic you did not complete now and you have to complete now, whatever topic you have to revise, whatever new topic you can do till now. So try to write down everything and go to my playlist. There in my playlist everything is available for you, for the UGC NEET paper 1. Most of the previous year's question we have already solved, and I am taking everyday live classes 4:30 PM for the paper 1. Now maybe sometimes I am missing the classes for this type of update, and for sometimes I am uploading the video, but I am trying to come live. And for the 6:30 PM morning I am taking the computer science live classes, and sometimes at night also, that is 9:45 PM. So for that you have to join my Telegram channel. Here is the Telegram channel, that is computer science Telegram channel. You can join Unify Study, and this is the paper 1 Telegram channel. Click on this link and you can join the channel. So after joining the channel you will get all the update here, and I am uploading the videos, I am uploading the PDF here also. And this is my website. Here you can get, you can attempt the mock test. See, there is the free mock test is there. And here is some previous year's question, paper 1 previous year's question is also there. And the for the computer science, all the content and PDF I am uploading here. So you can get the benefit of this website also. So this was all about that, yes, exam is going to postpone. This is a news for you. This is a great news for you. And try to utilize this time and try to utilize this opportunity. Try to check the playlist. This playlist will be definitely helpful for you all, and stay tuned with this channel, subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon to get all the latest update, and share this video to all of your friends. Thank you so much. Have a good day.